telling you what happened.
Not only are you lying to me, you're lying to everybody who's here as well. And I...
Look, buddy, it's like this.
I'm not your buddy.
Why?
I only have honest friends.
Ian, let's get it straight.
It is straight.
Let's get it straight. There was food there. There was no one's name on it. We took it. Okay?
If we look at the teams and how they're reacting to Mark's performance, Sean Paul is desperately uncomfortable. Mm. He would have given back the food and he would have cooked it for them as well. Winston is brazening it out. He's kind of smiling in the background throughout all of this and meeting him eye to eye.
But only because Mark's doing it. And whatever Mark says goes in Winston's world at the moment. You know, he's becoming fast becoming Mark's lapdog to a certain extent. Mark, I'd say he's quite experienced these kind of negotiations or aggressive personalities because he never really flusters or becomes intimidated by what Ian is.